Hey there, welcome back to those who watch my video on discovering devices in OpManager. If you haven't checked it out yet, you can find the link below in the video description. In this video, I will demonstrate how to create a script template in OpManager. Many admins prefer using custom scripts to monitor a specific performance metric for which inbuilt monitors are not available in OpManager. For example, monitoring sum of DB instance size, listing installed software in a local and remote machine, monitoring the mail queue using the mail command, monitoring SSL certificate expiration, etc. You can now add these monitoring scripts in OpManager. OpManager's script monitoring supports PowerShell, VB script, Linux shell script, Perl script, Python script, etc. In general, any script language that runs in a prompt or shell is supported. To create a new script template, go to Settings, Monitoring, select Script Templates, click Add button in the top right corner of the page. Provide the name and description of the template. Configure the monitoring interval. Specify the unit for the monitored parameter. In the command line field, provide the command to run the script. Here, I'm using the VB script to monitor the SSL certificate expiration for the website zoho.com. You can use the same command used to execute the script in command prompt. Make sure that the file name is replaced with $filename along with the extension. You can also use the following placeholders, which can be passed as arguments in your script. In script body, enter complete content of script file. OpManager stores the script results in the database only if the script outputs are in the following format. The instance name and value must be separated by a tab space. Exit code will be used to set status of the script monitor. Exit code 0 is for up. Any other exit code is for down. Only numeric values are allowed as statistical data and plotted as graph. Enter the timeout for script execution. Select the machine from which you want to execute the script. Linux scripts can be executed either from the server where OpManager is running or on the target device. In the executing directory field, provide the directory path from which you want to execute the script. You may use variables $temp directory to execute the script from temp directory, $user home directory to execute the script from OpManager's home directory or from the target device respectively. Configure threshold for the script monitor and consecutive times if required. You can test the script by clicking Test Script. Select a device to run the script. As you see, the script is executed and returned the output successfully. Click Save button to save the template. And that is how you create a script template in OpManager. Thanks for watching. To stay up to date with the latest videos exploring OpManager's features, subscribe to OpManager Tech Videos.